Investigators are looking into the cause of a house fire in Sacramento, reported around 3:45 in the morning on 28th and T. Crews say it started on a fence near that home and quickly spread to an outdoor deck and inside the home. One person got out safely. Firefighters say the home's damage was not all that bad.